My name is Benh Zeitlin. I'm the writer, director, and co-composer of Wendy. A lot of times we sort of were thinking about how kids would do something, you know? How would a child approach this sound? And we listened to a lot of whale sounds and underwater sounds, and we came to using whirly tubes, which are like those plastic tubes you spin over your head that make those tones. And Dan Romer ordered hundreds of them, cut them up in various ways, tried to create as many notes as possible, and sort of routed that through sort of processing in order for us to be able to manipulate them into the sound. And a lot of that instrument is still in the movie. Eventually, we needed to differentiate when literally the mother was singing from when it was sort of the score referencing the sound of the mother singing. And we actually did a bunch of work with an amazing sound designer who had done the Blue Planet series, who had sort of worked with scoring underwater scenes for nature documentaries, and collected all these whale calls that we could sort of take and pitch shift. So there was sort of a long, meticulous process of like rebuilding this singing by manipulating actual whale sounds that were recorded in the wild.